Okay, hello everybody. Today we are going to see some more examples. Question is, solve the following quadratic equations by factorization. Okay, and we have taken first example. We will see how to solve this with the help of factorization. Okay, so what is given here? See, x upon x plus 1 plus x plus 1 upon x is equal to 34 upon 15, where x is not equal to 0 and x is not equal to minus 1. Okay, x is not equal to minus 1. If x is equal to 0, then this is not possible, and if x is minus 1, then minus 1 plus 1 will be 0. Okay, so that is also not possible. So these two conditions are given. Now we are going to solve this first. We will try to make here denominator same. Okay, so we will multiply this x into x square into x plus 1 into x plus 1. X plus 1 into x plus 1. Okay, that will be x plus 1 bracket square. Okay, divided by x into x plus 1 is equal to 34 upon 15. RHS will be as it is. Okay, now x square plus x plus 1 bracket square upon x square plus x is equal to 34 upon 15. Okay, now we can expand this. So x square that I have written here, this x square plus a plus b bracket square we can use here, a square, that is x square plus 1 square is 1 plus mod of this 2, x into 1 is x, it's twice, that is 2x divided by x square plus x is equal to 34 upon 15. Okay, so now x square plus x square will be 2x square plus 2x plus 1 divided by x square plus x is equal to 34 upon 15. Okay, so now we will do here cross multiplication. That is, directly we can take here 52s are 30x square plus 15 into 2 again 30x plus 15 is equal to 34 into x square will be 34x square plus 34x. Okay, so now like terms we will collect together, that is 34x square minus 30x square. 30x square we will take that side, then 34x square minus 30x square, that will be 4x square. 34x, this 30x will be that side, that is 34x minus 30x will be again plus 4x, and this plus 15, that is minus 15, is equal to 0. So we have now a quadratic equation, 4x square plus 4x minus 15. Okay, so now we can factorize it by splitting middle term. Okay, so 15 4s are 60, that I take this, I am taking here 4x square plus 4x minus 15 is equal to 0. Okay, so minus 15 into 4 will be minus 60. Minus 60 we need to factorize. Okay, minus 15 we need to factorize in such a way where the sum should come plus 4. Okay, so which pair we can use here? Sum should come plus 4. Okay, so what we can use here? We can use 10 6s are 60, 10 into 6, 60, 10 minus 6 will be plus 4. Okay, but we want product minus 60, so we can keep here minus 7. Okay, so here 4x square plus 10x minus 6x minus 15 is equal to 0. So from this we can take common, 2x we can take common. So 2x, what is going to remain here? 2 to the power 2x plus 5. Here we can take 3 common, that is minus 3. Minus 3, so 3 2's are 6x plus 3 5's are 15. 2x plus 5. So your first bracket is 2x plus 5 and second bracket is 2x minus 3. Okay, so our final answer will be 2x plus 5 is equal to 0 or 2x minus 3 is equal to 0. So x is equal to plus 5 into that side minus 5 by 2 or x is equal to plus 3 by 2. So minus 5 by 2 and 3 by 2. Okay, already we have seen such type of example in class 9. Okay, so this is the quadratic equation which we have done by factorization. Okay. Okay. Here one more example we are going to see. 2x upon x minus 3 plus 1 upon 2x plus 3 plus 3x plus 9 upon x minus 3 into 2x plus 3 is equal to 0, where x is not equal to 3 and minus 3 by 2. Okay. So now see here. Here the denominator of first fraction is x minus 3. Here also x minus 3. Second 2x minus 3 and here 2x minus 3. Okay. Means both the denominators are there in the third fraction. Okay. So what we are going to do? We are going to make, we will make denominator here. Okay. So what for that we will have here cross multiplication. That is 2x in bracket 2x plus 3 plus 1 into x minus 3, that will be x minus 3 divided by x minus 3 into 2x plus 3, okay, plus 3x plus 9 upon x minus 3 into 2x plus 3. Okay, here now denominator is same, so directly we can add numerator. Okay, so now 2x into 2x will be 4x square plus 2 3 are 6x plus x minus 3 plus 3x plus 9. This denominator is x minus 3. X minus 3 into 2x plus 3 is equal to 0. See here, this denominator will move in RHS and there will be multiplication in RHS and this denominator. And RHS is 0. So definitely this whole value will remain 0. So what is going to remain? Only LHS is going to remain. So directly that I am taking here, 4x square is a single term, okay, there is no like term for 4x square, so 4x square I am taking as it is, plus 6x plus x, 7x, 7x plus 3x, 10x, 10x plus, plus 9 and minus 3, that will be plus 6 is equal to 0. So 4x square plus 10x plus 6 is a quadratic equation we have, which we need to factorize. So 6 into 4 is 24, 24 we can factorize in such a way the sum should come 10. So factors are 6 and 4, 6 4s are 24. So plus sum of this is also plus 10. If you will take 12 and 2, 12 2s are also 24, 12 minus 2 is 10. But we need to give minus sign in one, any one of the factor. Okay. But we don't have want here any negative sign. So this is the right way. So I am taking this here 4x square plus 4x plus 6x plus 6. Instead of this we have taken this 2. So now 4x in bracket x plus 1 plus 6 in bracket x plus 1. Okay. So in first bracket x plus 1 and second 4x plus 6. Okay. So 4x x plus 1 is equal to this x plus x is equal to minus 1. Okay. So this is the our correct answer. X is equal to minus 1 is the correct answer. If you put here x is equal to minus 1, x plus 1, what is means actually this is equal to 0. This equals to 0. So x plus 1, if you think of x plus 1 is equal to 0. So x is equal to minus 1. That we have taken here. 4x plus 6. 4x plus 6 is equal to 0. We take then x is equal to, you will get something different. 6 by 4, that is minus 3 by 2, which is not equal to 0. So our correct answer is x is equal to minus 1. Understood? So this much answer we need to write. Okay, see here we are going to see some more examples with the help of factorization. Okay. X square plus 2 root 2x minus 6. This we need to do with the help of splitting rule. Okay. So as usual, minus 6 into coefficient of x square is 1, minus 6 into 1 is minus 6, minus 6 we need to factorize in such a way the sum of those factors should come 2 root 2x plus 2 root 2x. Okay. So definitely in the factors we need to use root 2. Okay. So product of this 2, root 2 into root 2 will be 2 and we want 6. So 2 3s are 6. So here we will take 3. 3 root 2 minus root 2 will come plus 2 root 2. Okay. And product of this root 2 into root 2 is 2. 2 3s are 6. So here minus 6. Okay. So now that we will replace 2 root 2 by these two factors. So x square plus 3 root 2 x minus root 2 x minus 6. Okay, so now we need to take common something from this. We can take x common, but here we cannot take, in this condition we cannot take anything common. So what we are going to do, x square plus 3 root 2 x minus root 2 x, this 6 we can write 3 into 2, 3 2s are 6, okay, 3 2s are 6, so that 2 we can write by root 2 into root 2, that 2 we can write in terms of root 2 into root 2. See carefully, 6 is written by 6 2s are, sorry, 3 2s are 6, then this 2 can be written in form root 2 into root 2, root 2 into root 2 will be 2, 2 3s are 6, okay, so that will be factorization we have done here. So now from this we can take common x, in bracket x plus 3 root 2, here we can take now root 2 common. Why we have done this? To take root 2 common from the these two terms. So minus root 2 we have taken common, so what is remaining here, x, this minus sign we have taken common, this 3 root 2 is remaining here. Now this bracket and this is same, so first bracket will be x plus 3 root 2, another bracket x minus root 2. So here it will be x is equal to minus 3 by root 2, sorry, minus 3 root 2, and here x is equal to root 2. Okay, so when a rational factor, irrational factor will come, that time we need to factorize according to this, which every example is different. Okay, second example is root 3x square plus 10x plus 7 root 3 is equal to 0. Okay, as usual we will multiply constant term with the coefficient of x square. So 7 root 3 into root 3, what is going to come, 7 root 3 into root 3, that will be 21. Okay, and 21 we need to factorize, the sum should come 10. So very simple, 7 3s are 7 and 3, factors are going to come same. Okay, 7 3s are 21, 7 plus 3 10. So now I am taking this here root 3x square plus 3x plus 7x plus 7 root 3. From this what we can take common, we can write this 3 by root 3. Okay, so I am taking that first root 3x square plus root 3 into root 3, okay, into x plus 7x plus 7 root 3. We can avoid this step directly, you can write. Okay, so now after this what we can do, root 3x we can take common, root 3x, so what is remaining, x plus root 3. From this we will take 7 common, so x plus root 3. So in first bracket x plus root 3, another bracket root 3x plus 7, so x is equal to minus root 3, or x is equal to plus 7, that is minus 7 by root 3. So these are two solutions of this equation. Okay, thank you.